Well, it's been a fantastic weekend here in Port Lincoln for the 2021 R-Marine SA Port Lincoln Experience. It's an opportunity for Riviera owners from right across South Australia to get together, catch up, and have a fantastic time in one of the most amazing locations that our state has to offer.
They get a taste of these beautiful waters, pristine, blue, calm. There's always somewhere you can hide out of the wind. Why wouldn't you want to be a part of it? So, you know, many of our owners have come back and bought properties and bigger boats just to come in and cruise and enjoy these waters. And there's plenty of fish, plenty of good times to be had. So we've got a Riviera Owners Club in South Australia. We have lots of members who just want to come and cruise in company. So we put on these events to get people out there cruising in their boats and enjoying these pristine waters and adventuring to places they wouldn't normally go. Yeah, they do. They are really appreciative and it's become a bit of a tradition, and we keep trying to raise the benchmark, so coming up with new and wonderful ideas, and we'll start planning again on Tuesday for next year. So, but yeah, Port Lincoln, what a place to do it. It really does make it easy. So.
Across this weekend, we've been to the races, we've had celebrity chefs, we've tasted some of the Eyre Peninsula's most amazing seafood, and we've wrapped it all up with an amazing beach party here at Fisherman's Point in the Lincoln National Park.
Hi, I'm Adam Swanson, and welcome to R Marine Riviera Experience Day 2021. Along with my chef Ricardo, we are going to be cooking up an Italian treat, a smorgasbord of wonderful food. Come join us, enjoy the sunshine.
So I'm lucky enough to be a Port Lincoln local, so I get to enjoy this every chance that the weather is good, but it's great to see other people from Adelaide that can bring their boat across and experience what we experience. We've got some beautiful islands here and you can find shelter wherever you like, and the fact that there's 29 or 30 boats out here today and we all have the same mutual interests and we're all having a really great time.
Well, you get to meet one of the greatest cross-sections of people you could get, but this is a leveller. This brings everyone to the same level. There's no hierarchy or whatever. Everyone comes here on the same plane. They have the greatest respect for each other and just share the passion of boating. I suppose I have one regret, and that's that I didn't buy my Riviera earlier and get into this before, because this is, again, an honour. It's a pleasure, but it's an honour and a privilege to be part of it. And I thank Ross and his crew for giving us this opportunity. It's fantastic.
It's been a ripper, and we can't wait to see as many of you here with us in Port Lincoln next year.